We're hearing from friends of a murdered Indianapolis Army veteran. Police say a man shot and killed him Saturday outside a Denny's on the northwest side of Indianapolis. Today, RTV6 reporter Ebony Monet spoke to friends here with him and say the violence was unprovoked. She joins us live in front of the Marion County Jail with the sad story. Ebony?
The man police have arrested for this murder is being held by authorities here at the Marion County Jail, and police say he wasn't hard to find after the shooting because witnesses held him until they arrived.
Saturday morning around 5 o'clock, 46-year-old Mario Wilson came to this Denny's on North Michigan Road with his fiance Karen Dunbar and friends Carl Smith and his wife Annette.
I heard the bam, bam, bam. I got up, went to the door. And Mario was kind of, the guy was kind of locked together. It's almost like Mario was hanging on to him.
Right after they ordered, the couple says there was an angry disruption.
Someone said, "Do you have a problem with us?" And Mario was like, "No, everything's fine. We're okay. We had a problem with you." Then the guy, he gets up and just throws a bunch of money on the table, and he left the restaurant.
Police say that man is 26-year-old Leonard Bond. Friends say Wilson, a retired 22-year U.S. Army veteran and father, tried to defuse the outburst.
Witnesses say after storming out, Bond came back and started beating on the window until Wilson came to the front door.
I think that guy was coming back into the restaurant, and Mario was probably stopping him from coming in back to the restaurant. Because Mario went out there for a confrontation.
Police say Bond shot Wilson several times in the parking lot. His friends and fiance heard the gunfire.
Oh my God, I just got on my knees and just started praying.
She saw Mario bleeding everywhere. She almost really collapsed. And then while we were struggling, she got Mario, was trying to comfort him, trying to compress his wounds.
Another Denny's customer helped Smith keep Bond from getting away. Now authorities at the Marion County Jail are holding Bond for Wilson's murder.
Our Marion County authorities have not set a bond or a court date hearing for this case. Reporting live downtown, Ebony Monet, RTV6.